Good morning, children. In the previous class, we had discussed about simple present to simple past. Okay, I told you some examples. Present continuous to past continuous. I gave you some examples. Present perfect to past perfect. I gave you some examples. And today, we are going to go with the present perfect continuous changes to past perfect continuous. Children, today present perfect continuous changes to past perfect continuous. Okay, the sentence here, the sentence is in present perfect continuous. If the sentence is in present perfect continuous, children, it should have the subject. I is the subject. Okay, here have is given. Okay, have or has you have to take. It's given here, has or have, that is the formula. And been is already taken here. V1, search is V1. Ing form we have taken. Job is the object. So if you want to change this into past perfect continuous, children, here, I. Okay, you can see here, children. I have, we have, you have, they have. All these are in present perfect continuous. If you are taking third person singular, he, she, it, you have to take has. And the remaining is same. Have plus V1, ing, object. Here he, she, it, if it is there, you have to take has. Remember this. And then this is all same. Okay. Been, V1, ing, object. Now if you want to change here, children, present perfect to past perfect continuous, only one word will change, children. That is, have will change into had. Okay, have will change into had. So here, if you have here, children, okay, has, even though you have has here, you take had. I'll give you one example here. First we'll go with have. I have. Here it is in present perfect continuous. If you want to change, have will change into had. That's all, children. The remaining will be as it is. I had been searching for a job. Okay, as I told you here with some pronouns and then what it starts. Okay, here have is there, we have taken had. Let's go back here with one more example here, children. Here has is there, here have is there. Even though in present perfect continuous, children, if you have or has, I have, you say, as we have the, okay, taken here plural pronouns, okay, and here third person singular has, here plural, you have to take have. So here third person singular, he. So what we take, he, has is there, you have to take had. Okay, as it is, we write down, been working. Working in this institution for 4 years. For 4 years, okay. So remember one thing, once again, children. Here, if it is in present perfect continuous, you have to take subject, okay. Has or have, you have to take been, V plus ing plus object. If you want to change this present perfect to, okay, continuous to past perfect here, children, here, subject, okay, we'll go here, subject, but here we can't take have or has, we take had, remember this, and the remaining all same, okay, been plus V1 plus ing plus object, okay, so remember this, children. So, with this, I'm closing today. And what I want to tell you is, tomorrow we are going to go with some universal truths. Universal truths. If they are universal truth, how it will change? Okay, that we'll have it in the next class. Remember one more thing: all the tenses are of all the tenses are 12. Okay, these tenses are of how many kinds, children? 12 kinds. How many kinds? 12 kinds. Remember that. Okay, in the exam, I can ask you how many tenses are there. Okay. you should say 12 tenses are there. Remember that. Okay, learn all this. Okay, I'll give you some work. Do that also. Thank you.